करो श्री धृता पदकमलम। Immediately we cannot be first class devotee, we cannot imitate Haridas Thakur, that is not possible, but minimum sangha purvaka namagana to be. We have to practice certain numerical strength we must maintain, and we have made it. Therefore some of our so-called devotees, they criticize me that I am limited only 16 rounds. No, why 16 rounds? You can make 300 rounds, but minimum 16 rounds, because we are not accustomed to devote much time. We must be busy always. But sit down in one place and chant Hare Krishna mantra continuously, that is not possible for any conditioned soul, unless he is liberated. So don't try to imitate. My Guru Maharaj has strictly forbidden. Don't try to imitate big personalities like Haridas Thakur, Rupa Goswami. He used to say, Rupa Goswami ke mughvanchan. Rupa Goswami, because he used to put on a loin cloth, taktatu namasi samandala padisaning sadatuchava, bhutva dina ganesa ko karunaya ko pinaka. So, it is no use imitating Rupa Goswami to imitate the dress, and then as soon as there is opportunity, smoke biri. Don't do this nonsense. This is no use, imitation. Anusharan, not anukaran. Anukaran is dangerous. Anusharan. Sadhu marganu gamanam. This is bhakti. We shall try to follow the footsteps of big devotees, sadhus. We shall try to follow. Don't try to imitate. That is very dangerous. Some of our devotees, they left, that there is no bhajan here. And asking me, my blessing, to find out another guru. So he wants my blessing for find out a guru. So this Raskalnam is no good. So best thing is that Mahajana Jina Gata Sapanta. Here is Mahajana. Prahlad Maharaj is one of the Mahajans. Out of the 12 Mahajans, Prahlad Maharaj is one of the Mahajans. Sambhu Narada Sambhu Kapila Mano Prahlad. Prahlad Maharaj's name is there. Janaka Bhishma Bali Bhayasaki Bhayam. Prahlad Maharaj is Mahajan. So try to follow Prahlad Maharaj. Anusaran Sadhu Marganu Gamanam. So what Prahlad Maharaj did? He was put into so many troubles by his father, and what did he do? He was simply thinking of Krishna. What can I do? My father is against. That is Manmana, Bhavaman Bhakta. And at last, when the father is killed, he is offering obeisance and says that these four things, following the footsteps, sincere as a unalloyed devotee, sarva-pādi-vinirmukta. Prahlad Maharaj never thought that I am son of Hiranyakashipu, never thought. He always used to think I am the servant of Narada. That is it. When he wanted to give him benediction, so he asked Nrisimhadev, kindly engage me in the service of your servant, Narada. By whom I have got this instruction? He never said, let me serve my father. No. Because he got instruction, he always chakkhudhane dilar jai, janme janme pita se. He is father, not other father. Chakkhudhane dilar jai, janme janme pita se. What is the next line? Dibhagyan dibhagyan. So he is the father. So we should always bear in mind, don't be upstart and leave this Krishna consciousness moment immediately. Thank you very much. Thank you.